Hello and welcome back to Layers of Fear 2. We keep... Well, I think we are ending the hedge maze. We are still in the Bloody Roots chapter. It's like those chapters getting longer and longer. Oh, I did not get the third...
There's nothing left for us here.
It hurts.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss. The weakness which I feel.
No key this time. There might be something wrong with your wound, you know that. Character, go away. Let your heart bleed. Indeed, you have to be someone. What's going on? I've been told that you didn't show up on the set. It's like you vanished into thin air. The director seemed pleased, though, for whatever reason. Don't know what to make of it. Hope you're right. I didn't see anything. Oh, there. Nope. I had it. There. Build the character. Turning point. Step back. Breathe. Remember. Moments that change one's life. Scars that define them.
There shall be a vast shout. And then... a vaster silence.
4. Breathe. We are so close, I can feel it. There can be no doubt, no hesitation, only will, unbreakable. That is what we have, that is what we are, in the end. Attention! Stowaways on board, two of them, most likely children, have been sighted on the lower decks, near the cargo hold. I call upon any available crew members to be on the lookout for a boy and a girl roaming around the ship unattended. They are to be apprehended on sight.
Are you not afraid of death?
Some people believe in nothing, and so they live for nothing. To live without belief is more terrible than dying.
Lily, Captain, I found it. But it's empty. It's all gone.
Steady yourself, Quartermaster. Return to the hideout. I'll keep searching on my own.
But I can help.
I said go. There for her, like she was for you.
Another one. Just put me on normal. Lose your character, find yourself. Find the character, lose yourself.
Some parts are not to be played. Some parts.
Thank you. They'll close. Oh. Oh, the red door, okay. Right. Position myself so that we see what's happening over there. Okay.
Why am I always the one? Why weren't you there? Why didn't you protect me? Why did you let this monster?
I think that's all of them. Or not.
Useless! Worthless! I hate you! I am still here. This is not the end.
I can.
This pain will pass. The scars will fade.
But I can walk. Well.
The flame will burn it all away.
Right.
Look at her. She's got her whole life ahead of her. Will it be years? Or just minutes?
You're insane!
I'm having a conversation you cannot hear.
Were you both actors? Or just one of you?
You let this monster!
Key. Did you kill her?
We were meant to live forever. And I will. I will be forever. I will be. I will.
Fighting it, but I don't think we are making any progress. Oh, we are just so small. Choice that I won't listen to.
Your heart burns, your soul peels away. And still you choose to go deeper. You cannot have it. You can never have it.
Lily, please come back. I need you. Hello? My name is James. What's yours?
Little one. Yes, yes.
I was drowning in a sea of thirst.
I was feasting, but never full. You, my teeth are yours to bear.
She's been gone a long time. I'm scared something happened to her. I didn't mean to. She told me to go back. No, stop it. It's not true.
Wallowing in a sea of shame, I was never one to serve. But for you, I swallow my pride.
Is this some weird version of our ego talking?
Left adrift in a sea of lethargy. My hands, the devil's playthings. Put them to some use.
I didn't like you. Really? I'm just here for the little ones.
You're right. It is my fault. Yes, I can still save her. She can live on forever. Show me the way. I'll do what needs to be done.
Lead us, O Captain. We will follow you across the seven seas.
Here. So for now, thank you very much. Stay alive. See you soon. Bye.